look here, profit and loss, prices related to buying and selling, profit and loss. Observe the following situations. Sita bought a chair for 750 rupees and sold it for 900 rupees. Okay, what is 750? This is cost price. What is 900? This is selling price. Which is higher? 900 rupees higher. That means selling price is higher, cost price is lower. How much? 900 rupees minus 750 rupees, that is equal 150 rupees. 150 rupees is profit or loss? Profit. Okay. I take another example. Mary bought 10 grams of gold for 25,000 rupees in last year and sold it for 30,000 rupees in this year. What do you observe? 30,000 rupees is selling price. 25,000 rupees is cost price. Means bought means cost price. How much difference? 30,000 minus 25,000 is equal to 5,000 rupees. 5,000 rupees is profit or loss? Profit. Okay, another example. Rahim bought a bicycle for 1600 rupees and next year he sold it for 1400 rupees. What do you observe? 1600, 1400. So, sell price, selling price is 1400. Cost price is 1600. Now, decreasing this. How much? 1600 rupees minus 1400 rupees is equal to 200 rupees. 200 rupees is profit or loss? Loss. How? Cost price is high, selling price is low. Okay. Another example. Anita purchased a car for 4,80,000 rupees. 4.8 means 4,80,000 rupees. And sold it for 4.1 lakhs. 4,10,000 rupees. 4,10,000 rupees. After 2 years. What do you observe? Sold it for 4.1 lakhs. Means selling price is 4.1 lakh. Okay. Now formula. How much? 4.8 lakhs minus 4.1 lakhs. Difference is 0.7 lakhs. That means 70,000. That means 70,000. 70,000 is profit or loss? Loss. Okay, next. Hari purchased a house for 9 lakhs and incurred an expenditure of 1 lakh for its repairs. That means cost price is 9 lakhs per plus 1 lakh. Total 10 lakhs. He sold it for 10.7 lakhs. 10.7 lakhs. Which is high? Selling price is high. That means profit is here. How much? 10.7 lakhs minus 9 plus 1, 10 lakhs. That is equal 0.7 lakhs. That is equal 70,000 rupees is profit. Okay.